students, wish you all a very good day. Fifth class, we have a new lesson, fourth lesson, love for animals. It is kind for animals. We are kind for animals. So we are treat like equal, not only love and dislikes. Children has very attractive pet animals, birds and animals. Now at present, some persons have domestic animal, pet animal, dog, and someone has lost to buffaloes, cows, ox, and hawk, parrot. Some other etc. also animals, very love-like animals. Then, in this lesson, love for animals. At present is, there is no mankind. Unfortunately, we are going to on the way. Suddenly, in an accident, but we cannot feel that. One man suffered two wounds. Accident person is suffering wounds and bleeding there. But we can feel to just, oh God, just like we are used to word, oh God, but we can do help. Just now call for 188. Then not for help. We have no humans, mankind, but how could kind for animals? Somebody feel like love for animals, hobbies. So if one children had feel to on animals, love for animals. Okay, come to lesson. Let's continue lesson. Now I read and please listen today. Page number 22, lesson name, fourth lesson, love for animals. Shobit was a 10 years old boy. He was the only son of his parents. That's why he always felt lonely at home. Most of the times, after the school hours, he used to imagine things. His imagination filled the empty space in his life. Oh, clear evenings when the sparrows gathered. He would see the sparrows flying. He would see the sparrows flying like necklace of glass beds. He loved to hear the birds making excited twittering sounds. The birds could fly anywhere they wanted, and they opened another door for him. One morning, he was watching the sparrow taking off and then coming back on the power lines. Suddenly, one of the sparrows got interrupted. However, it was hanging there, flapping its wings. It was cut by its leg. He wondered how it could have got cut. Maybe in the wire bending or at the joint. He wanted to rush and tell his mother, but she would scold him for being late for school. So he climbed in his bicycle and rode off to school. But his mind was on the interrupted board on the power lines. As soon as he came back from school, he felt Anaxes and went to see the sparrow. The sparrow was still there. The sparrow was still there. It wings spread but not moving. It wings spread but not moving. He thought it to be dead, but then he noticed it fluttering and floating its wings. The boy went in to call his mothers, and they stood below the palm lines and looked at the bird. The mother shaded her eyes with her hands. It's a pity. It is a pity, she said, but you don't worry. It would free itself somehow. So in this lesson, you listen carefully, dear students. Love for animals. Name of the lesson, love for animals. We are kind for the animals and birds. So, Sobhit was a 10 years old boy. Sobhit is 10 years old. 10 years old means he was studying in school study, high school study. So, Sobhit was a 10 years old. He was the only son of his parents. So, he is the one and only son of his parents. There is no others. He has no younger, he has no elder. He is the one and only sorrow. So that's why he always felt lonely at home. He is feel like lonely. Lonely means he was feel like only one. There is no anger and elders. But he could not play for games any others. There is no in at home. Only his mother and father only. So he feel like lonely feeling at home. He is feel like lonely at home because he has no younger sister, younger brother, elder sister and elder brother. Is one and only. Most of the times after the school hours, so most of the times he was spending only school days, and most of the time he was spending school hours only. So he has friends. He had friends in classmates in the school. So he was most spending time, school time only. Then he used to imagine things because he was to think too deeply. That's why he was quick to imagine. He was quick to imagination. So he went on to one movie. For example, if you have already you have to see Avengers Endgame, you went out with that. But that night, if you have to feel like in the movie superheroes, it was imagine you're the superhero. How could I doing solve the problem? So your imagination, you are the hero. So feel like that, and the same he was used to imagination things. Imagination things. So I was creator, I was the expression, I was the great. So it can be whatever it may be. But you feel like imagination every time. So his imagination filled the empty space in the life. You have imagination, more good thoughts, more stories, more locations. So much of this imagination is feel like. We went out to oceans, natures, forest, and most of things is feel like. But the feel empty space is life. The imagination could not fill his empty life. But he was one and only person. But he cannot joyful another. He cannot together in their home. So he was playing with only friends in his school times. But he did not play to neither songs. Then he was feel like lonely, and the lonely it is individually. So one clear evening when the sparrow gathered, one day evening he was observing. What is that? One clear evening. Clear evening means the birds are the first and for food. Then the birds returned to home. It was birds are together, not only individually flying birds. So birds are flying to group of birds. So that's why at the same one clear evening when the sparrows gathered, sparrows means small birds. Sparrows, very small birds. Sparrows all are gathered to. So you are observing birds are gathered to elliptical wide and tall wall and highest building and one tree. So they are gathered to land to vis-a-vis. What is that? After flying, they are land to elliptical wide, elliptical poles and very high to long walls and high buildings and trees. Birds are flying and landing in a place. Electronic wires and long electrical poles and walls and trees only. So at the same, the sparrows are gathered the electronic wires. Suddenly, he would see the power lines like necklace of glass birds. So it is Gladys. Gladys means the birds, not only the birds are landed to power line like a glass beads. Glass beads means it was birds landed to sequence ladder. Not only the birds are together landed to sequentially. He was explained to the birds how is it of landing electric pole. So the power lines like necklace of glass beads. Glass beads means one by one sequentially the birds there. So he longed to hear the birds making excited twittering song. He loves bird songs. So parrot making one kind of song. Peacock make a different and nighttime make another different song. And crow, crane, eagle and swan and duck. So these are the birds family. So each one bird make a different sounds. Each bird make a individual different sound because he now hear the birds making excited twittering sound. So every morning wake up, we are ear to bird sounds. Birds make some sounds. So different sound, but we are feeling to very happy. The sounds we have ear and we feel like very happy choices. So at the same he ear to the birds making excited twitter sounds. Then birds could fly anywhere they wanted and they opened the another door for him. So he was flying the bird in their home. So not only one way, he was open to another one door also. The birds flying to very easily. Then one day morning he was watching the sparrows taking off and then coming back on the power lines suddenly. One day morning the birds are come up to electrical wires and return. Suddenly one of the sparrow got interrupted. Birds landing to group of birds, not only individual. So after that they are return fly. So one sparrow got interrupted. However, it was hanging the flapping with its wings. The bird is, it was hanging the flapping its wings. So very fastly moving wings, but the bird is stuck there. Then it was hanging there, flapping its wings. So big sound, it was cut by its leg. So it has seen the picture. What is that? The scene. It was cut by its leg. What is that leg? Who is the leg? Sparrow leg. Then he wondered how it could have got the cut. Maybe in the wire bending or at a joint. So he is thinking about the sparrow. The sparrow leg was stuck in there. Maybe in the in bending, bend or at a joint struck off by spirulina. Then he want to rush and tell his mother, but she would scold him. He be for late for school. So that was situation he has seen. The situation is explained to, he said to his mother, because so big mother is scolded to her. Why? Don't feel about that. You should. So be late for your school. So the mother scolded him. Now too late school. Please go to your school. Don't worry about that. Worry to about in spiral. So she would scold him for being late for school. Then he climbed his bicycle and rode off to school. Then he took it to bicycle and he is riding on the bicycle go to school. So, but his mind was on the interrupted ball on the power lines. So he is going to school again and he was sitting on the class because he is not concentrated to listen, because he is thinking about the sparrow. The sparrow was struck on the electrical wires. So he is interrupted ball on the power lines. He is thinking about interrupting the ball on the power lines as soon as come back. So he was committed to school and he returned to come first as soon as back, and he felt excited and went to see the sparrow. The sparrow was still there. Again, the sparrow was not go there. Still, the sparrow has the same place. Then it was wings spread but not moving. Early morning time, he has seen the first time the sparrow was moving to wings, but still now sparrow is there because the sparrow not moving his wings. He thought it to be dead out. Then he noticed the flickering and folding to its wings. He has decided the bird was dead there, not moving, noticed to flickering and folding its wings. Then the boy went and called his mother and they stood below the power lines and looked at the bird. Early morning, already he told to his mother because he is not interested in school to show it. Finally, he said to his mother, stood below the power line and looked at the bird. The mother shaded her eyes with her hands. It is a pity, his mother said again. It is a pity, she said, but you don't worry, my son. It would free itself somewhere. You don't feel about someone is released to the bird. But you don't worry about now. So it's a pity. So thank you, students. Remaining lesson due to continue next.